Hey ladies, Chrissy K here, and today I'm going to show you how to wear your new double band 2.0. This is a wonderful waist trainer to choose because one, you're sweating and you're training at the same time with our 3D grid technology sweat material in the inside. So you're getting a double maximized results during your use. So first, you want to get it out the package and kind of just give it a little stretch. Stretch it out a little bit because it has a lot to give, ladies. You want to start by putting it around you here, and instead of coming here, start up higher in the back so you can really get your back rolls in really good and you're not trying to pull it up by yourself. So you can see I have it up higher in the back here, and I'm going to bring it out. The key to these waist trainers, no matter if you have this one or any other one of mine, the key to it is out and around. So you want to pull out with a really good grip, out around. Do your clamp at the top, let it go. Not like this, ladies. You get it like this, oh my gosh, it's not gonna fit. Yes, it will fit. Grab it, pull out again and around and start your zipper. Zip, pause. It's not gonna just zip right on up. Bring it together again. Zip, pause. Together again until you're at the point where you can get it all the way up. Then you want to take both hands, pull out and down. Now, if you get it on and you say, well, wait a minute, Chrissy, your stomach is flat. I got this fupa that's hanging out. What do I do? No worries. This is designed very, very, very bottom stomach friendly, so you can get your bottom belly in. This is the technique. Take one hand, pull your waist trainer out, go inside with the other hand, grab your belly from the bottom, pull up as you pull the trainer down and under, and you really get it up. Now, repeat those steps in the middle and repeat that step on the side. You see my hand is in, I'm gonna pull out here, pull my belly up as I pull down, and do your adjustments all the way around, out and around. Once you get it on, you wanna make sure that you feel your body and a trainer. You want to do a test under here to make sure you don't have anything else hanging out, because one key to waist training properly is to make sure that your foundation under that waist trainer is 100% solid and flat, because remember, that's what you're training. So you don't want to have the waist trainer fitting here and then still hanging out here, because what you're going to do is train it to sit low. We're getting those bellies up and away. So go inside, pull up in adjustment. Now you see I have it up high here, and say for instance you still have a little bit here, grab it, pull out and wiggle it up. Grab it over here, pull out and wiggle it up. So you want to make sure that foundation is 100%. Now this is very versatile, so depending on your problem areas, you can snap it up here, or I like to make sure I'm always training my waistline good, so I like to bring it down a little here and here. That's the beautiful part about this band. It sticks on both sides, so you're very much so can customize it to your body and what you need to be training. You take your bottom band, come down to that bottom belly, boom, right there. Boom, right there. Now you're getting extra double compression here at the bottom. You get your full coverage here at the bottom, and you get your double reinforcement here at the top. So this is a great, great piece for everyday wear. Everyday use. Remember, ladies, the more you wear these trainers, the more consistent you are, the more it's going to work and get rid of these bellies and train our waistline. Drink your water. Eat right. Don't eat crappy foods and drink soda. Stay away from the sugars. Stay away from the alcohol and feed your body good so it can do right for you. Get up and move 30 minutes a day. It doesn't have to be a lot, even if you're just walking around. Let's get our bodies moving and let's get these waist snatched. Double band 2.0 available now in store or online at ChrissyK's.club. And don't forget, ladies, if you're not in town, email us, text me. I can do a virtual fitting with you 101 to make sure you get the proper waist trainer or garment for your needs.